Welcome to Sharmila Showhouse, and today I am going to review the film Chhichhore by Nitesh Tiwari.
पता नहीं क्या जादू है कॉलेज लाइफ में, जहां अनजाने मिलते हैं और दोस्त बन जाते हैं.
This much-awaited film of Shraddha Kapoor and Sushant Singh Rajput also stars Naveen Polishetty, Tahir Raj Bhasin, and Prateik Babbar in key roles. I've seen many critics are comparing this film with Amir Khan starrer's Three Idiots, but to my mind, this film is original to the core, and this film has a flavor of its own.
Harami ho tum log.
Maa bhi yahi bolti hai.
The film starts with a divorced couple, Anirudh and Maya's son, involved in a tragedy after failing to secure seat in engineering college. This crisis situation leads to a reunion between Anni and college friends, Varun Sharma as Sexa, Tahir as Bhasin as Derek, Naveen Polishetty as Acid, Tushar Pandey as Mummy, and Saharsh Shukla as Bevda. They narrate their own stories of failure in college as a last trial to recover on his son. When asked about the best days of our life, most of us get into flashback mode. Nostalgia hits upon us when we see a group of students, mostly college students. But time waits for none. Time flies. Nitesh Tiwari, being a IIT Bombay pass out, he taps on this nostalgia beautifully. He beautifully evokes the memories of 90s college days.
वो तेरे को गाली देके गया है, माँ बहन की गाली देके गया है, क्या बोलेगा अंदर से?
क्या उखाड़ लेगा हॉस्टल चेंज करके?
The entire supporting cast, including Varun Sharma, shoulder the whole film, leaving audience laugh, cry, giggle, and laugh again.
तो ये पढ़ाई हो रही है?
नहीं डैडी जी, वो फ्रेंड्स की है.
तो जी सेक्सा क्या बुलाते हैं?
वो मैं बहुत सेक्सी दिखता हूँ ना इसीलिए.
Special mention should go to the makeup team because all the characters look convincing even in their old age. Music by Pritam and lyrics by Amitabh Bhattacharya are in sync with the film and goes well with the tempo of the film. This Nitesh Tiwari film gives a message that is absent in most of the college dramas. This gives a new meaning to generation gap, and that is the success and that is the speciality of this film. Considering all non-technical and technical stuff, this film gets 4.5 out of 5 in Sharmila Showhouse. Keep watching Sharmila Showhouse, like, share and subscribe.